Hey, Gloucester, 4th of July tradition is in jeopardy after running more than 80 years. Now, the town clerk, Gene Fecto, says a loss in leadership and volunteer numbers may sideline this year's Ancients and Horribles Parade. For 86 years, the parade has run through Main Street in Chepachet. However, the organizing committee doesn't have enough people anymore, and a town meeting is set for next week to recruit volunteers.